Happening tomorrow, it's Small Business Saturday across the state, a day to celebrate and support small businesses and the impact they have in Alabama. Governor Ivey says Small Business Saturday shopping continues to grow each year, and it's important to highlight Main Street businesses. This year marks the 9th anniversary of Small Business Saturday.